You know that music? You know where you are. It's time for Grid. Let's get into it. So I recently just hired another driver. Hopefully he'll be a bit better. Let's take that. We've got our Mustang, which we will be taking. So you can see we're down 4 or 5 million. That's what we spent on the new driver, so hopefully he'll be better. The racing engineer said he wasn't, but I think he did. His skills and all that were higher up than the old one, so we'll see how he gets on.
This driver's slump is about to end. Don't underestimate him.
I think I'd have thought I'd do a quick season, so we'll do some of the eight beginner ones. Because these are shorter. Robert's my teammate, so you can see he's right up at the front, so he's much better. If he can keep his lead, that would be great. God, that's a lovely looking livery them, those fire type things. Who are they? Oh, careful. Ran him wide. Let's just hope we can keep it.
No surprise, I caught up to you.
Awesome, keep that lead. Well, second place.
Great driving, you get the lead.
Nice, look how you like this one. It's a nice car. That was really close. Five seconds away from them already, God's sake. Well, hopefully he can keep second, we'll get a good one too. Left and right. I've actually done a couple of warm-up races just to get me back into it, so should be fine. I've been using the handbrake a lot. Well, with this game it's more drifting than the actual turning and corners, so I've been doing it a lot. He's leaving them, that's good. God, that was close. That was easy. Well, this is easy. We're on the easy races, so. Cool. 1-2. That'd be a nice amount of money. So how much do we get with the sponsors now? Because I don't know. At least a couple hundred anyway. Oh, I've not put the big sponsor on. I'll do it after this race. Teammates right up there, awesome. I'm assuming it's the same race but in reverse. Oi, what?
Watch out for an accident ahead.
Yeah, I was right behind it. Oh, that would have been nice if he didn't get in the bloody way. I'll go up the outside instead.
Just a little knock, your car's fine.
I know. Oh, come on, move. Let's go.
Great driving, you got the lead.
Forgetting what we have done. Oh, that was close. We go through here pretty quick. It's pretty scary. Hopefully my teammate will fight his way up. Should be able to. Just run wide. Looks like my teammate's not going to get second, but that's fine. Live with that. Done. Can't believe you beat me. Seriously. You came in sixth. Good enough, we won.
Well done, Ace. Good race. Keep the dollars rolling in.
Right, team sponsors. 126 is in 65, 35, 28, 26, 24, 20, and 15. That'll do it. Okay, so that's a decent amount. Okay, let's go here. Let's go to stock car.
In Demolition Derby, there are basically no rules. The winner is the first car to cross the line, by any means necessary.
Look, if you're going to race, you need a car.
I'll be back in 2 seconds, folks. Let's go. This is the one I was doing to warm me up. So, let's get going. Wait a second, that's not bad. I'm mostly drifting this one. Oh, T-bone. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Well, we're not getting a sponsorship for this one. Let's go. This is fun as hell. Let's go. Move. I spun myself out. I can't see a thing. That was fun. Oh, they two are out. Let's go. Oh, he crashed as well. Take that bitch. Out the way. Don't think we're winning this one, but it's hell of a fun. Oh, you get took out. Oh, I'm gonna win. Oh, that was fun as hell, man. Wow. Oh, I love the stock car. I love the stock car. That was something else, that one. Oof, bloody hell. The leader got took out and we took advantage of that one, man. Not gonna get much sponsorship though, unfortunately. Well, actually got no bad. If you're on 90 grand, a stock car race isn't too bad.
Show no mercy here. The object is to cross the finish line.
Okay. Oh, let's go. Yes. I'll be right I'm in the middle, which is not where I'd really want to be. Oh god, this is fun. Oh, it's spun out. You'll do well. Oh, he's spun. First place. By the way, you're in my drifting zone. Uh oh, this isn't good. Oh, come on. Back at the back again. No. Come on, let's do this. He's right in front of me. He's doing worse. Hopefully they all wreck. Not into me, damn it. Yeah, they crashed. Get out the way. Oh god, I love the American muscle. Drift. Oh, he put me off my drift. No. No. Oh, what a takedown. Oh, this is gonna be hectic. Oh, what a takeout. Oh, we're in the lead. Go, go. We can get the drift. Come on, drift. Now. Almost. See if we can get the drift right this time. Oh, we're off the line, we're off the line. Oh, we can still get it. Almost. Nope, spun out. Let's go. Where are we going? How can we see? That was... I'm speechless at that. That was... That's so much fun. Look at that. Oh, that is fun. Oh, that's fun. I wasn't expecting that to get much.
You won. We can really use that prize money.
That's 879 grand for, and then stock car race is actually not bad. Pro-tuned or pro-muscle? Let's go pro-tuned. Long Beach and San Fran. Might as well bag out the cars. Actually, what I'm going to do first. View cars. Let's give them a wash. Keep my cars nice and clean, you know? Probably need to wash the Mustang. Oh, we got it, okay. Need to wash some of these. I think it's one of these, isn't it? It's the wash. Just one Japanese car. Okay. Right. Let's go and buy these cars. Seven, yes. And buy a Dodge. 63. Chevy. Right. 58, 46, Mustang Concept, might use that. Oh, Viper. Might as well buy my cars. Start collecting them. I don't know between the Supra or the NSX. Let me just go by the NSX. No, the Supra, the Viper. Okay, no problem. Let's go, Robert. Watch it, pal. Get your big ass car out my way. Oh, careful.
You've taken over 8th place.
I know. What a brilliant turn. Go. Oh no. Wow, I survived that. I thought that was going to be a lot worse. There's only an SX, he's at this front. Push me out in the wall here, isn't it?
I like what I'm seeing. You're in first place.
I know. Hopefully my teammate will get up at some point. Oh, he's up in the fourth. Cool.
If you can keep them all in your rear view mirror the rest of the way, then we'll have our win.
Oh, trying to cut that a bit too close. Oh, he's fell back.
I'd like to see you do that again. And we have a winner!
That was alright. So what happened to him? The fifth? Let's go. No surprise, cheeky bugger. Judging by its two laps, I think we're going the wrong way. Baked a bit too much there. Football left here, yeah, we're going the wrong way. Maybe not. Guess we're just going the normal way. Wow, brakes are crap. So brakes are better than the Mustang, so don't need to brake as hard around that corner. And it's quicker as well. Wow, it's really smooth around there. A bit too much speed around that corner, unfortunately. Geek, what? My old teammate is right behind me. The guy who I fired is right up my ass. I think I did make a mistake firing him. Do you want to come back? Wow. I didn't see that coming. Honestly. My old teammate is right there. Wow. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's good. I like that. Oh, that's brilliant. Keep going too slow down there. We're getting the brakes on this thing. Oh. Oh, that's hilarious. Can go over that. I should have kept them. Who's he racing for me? Coleridge Junior Racing. Wow. My old teammate got second. That's embarrassing. Wonder if I can get him back. He'll get the 24.
You're so close to winning the ARL national badge. Let's stay in the US. You're the champion. And a decent paycheck as well.
9-10. Awesome.
You have 4 titles in this region. 6 will get you a head-to-head challenge with Raven West.
Vapor or the Challenger? It's got to be the Vapor. I won't. Detroit, okay. Move.
Yes, I see you now. I'm there ahead of you.
Rub it in. So I'm gonna get you in this corner.
I am directly behind you.
And no, you're not, because I'm away. See you later. Move, people. The idea around this bit is just to have a slow acceleration, and when you're ready, blast away. Hello. Oh, hey. Didn't think so. Try to go too early around there. Wasn't exactly hard. If you get beat out by my old teammate, it wasn't exactly hard. Where exactly did he come anyway? Guess we won't find out.
Second place on the standings. Don't let him take you this race.
I know. Oh, the music means I'm gonna level up. I like it when it does that sort of stuff though, it's pretty awesome. Move. Oh, come on. No, I caught up to you.
Okay,
a straight line. Well, we're up a level. We've got the RL. Oh, just got it. You've earned the ARL. Just. You are now qualified to enter a lot more events in the US. Cool. Boom.
You're the champion. And a
I know.
Decent paycheck as well.
ARL. Let's go. See if we can get some of these. Tier 2 cars we can get. If I remember from last time, we done well until the last lap and we screwed up big time. Right, let's see if we can get this start line thing. Good start. Very good start. Now we just need to get to the front and keep it. Not bad. Let's go. Now we can hopefully just get away. No. Shouldn't have turned there. That cost me.
I am directly behind you.
Oh, shut up. See the drive I got off of that corner. I get some speed off of that corner. I slowed down a bit too much there.
Well done,
not a bad turn though. Oh. First one I brake too soon, now I brake too late. I'm going to get it right. Never mind, let's go. That's a good turn. P6. perfect. Well, to keep up. Keeping a gap, which is good. Right, I need to get this corner. That will do it. Oh, don't go too quick. That will do it. That's a really good turn. There goes the brake marker. Don't know if I'll need that brake marker. I guess there's only one way to find out. Good cunt. I could have done better there. Kind of too much speedrun now. Well, that of course my team. Corner up here. Gap, so it's a bit the same gap, roughly.
You've reached the 12 hour mark.
Not my best turn, but it will do. That's slightly better turn. That's a much better turn. That'll give me a good drive off the corner. Actually, we do well off the long straight. It's just the last section we struggle on a bit. Probably another lap, I would say, at least. Had to make up for that terrible braking line. That's a really good corner. Could have done a little bit quicker, but it's fine. It done. That was a good, very good line. Speed up round here. Awesome. He's up into third, that's good. Good section. I should get a good gap there. That'll do it.
We're now 18 hours into this event.
Oh, too quick then there, didn't turn enough. It's fine though. Should get round here. Should get us to pretty much a lap from here.
I am directly behind you.
Keep that. You've only got 3 minutes left. Well, a couple of minutes. It's a minute and a half, maybe. Keep third, at least. Oh, that was a good turn. Could have been better, not bad though. That was a good section. Not going too quick. Going far too fast there. I'll do it. enjoyed that one actually. Let's look at that good start. Let's go back again. Let's take another look at that start. So how do you 7 and 8? There's not really a flyby camera though. But look at that. Right off the line. Beat him to it. Not bad. Not bad. Cool.
You're the champion and a decent paycheck as well.
So that is going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Grid. When we come back, we'll continue in another season. Till then, goodbye for now.